Hello, in front of me I've got OnePlus Nord N30. In this video I'll show you how to remove and restore messages icon from the screen. In the beginning, make sure that your phone is in app drawer mode. And then tap and hold on messages icon. Select remove and confirm. Enter app drawer and now find the icon. Tap and hold on it and drag it back to screen. And that's basically it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.